bomber is groomed for its first flight at the Northrop plant in Hawthorne, California. Called YB-49, the huge 100-ton dreadnought packs 32,000 horsepower in its 8 jet engines. At the controls during the initial flight are veteran test pilot Max Stanley, center, and crew of two. Theirs is a big job, and like a giant boomerang, the mammoth craft picks up speed. Trailing streams of smoke from its jets, Uncle Sam's latest ace of the atom age passes its test with flying colors.